Thank you. watch TikTok now, guys?
Part 5. It looks like somebody's... what is... Part 5. It looks like somebody's already tried to cross it. It doesn't look like clean, so we won't attempt to try and get water. Let's go try and break this ice over here. It's so thick. We were able to get it up, and look how thick it is. We're gonna eat this. Okay, the car has just left, so we can get up there now. We're actually gonna sneak in here. It's locked from the inside, so we can't. We're gonna go collect things for the night. Okay, so we made it back up here. The cars are gone, so we're going in the garage. We're here. There's Birkenstocks! Part 5.
What is that?
Oh, it's nothing.
That big bag of stuff? I don't think it's nothing. Tell me what it is.
It's just some stuff for whenever I move out.
Oh, okay, you better move out. And I'm not helping you either. Oh, and you can take your little brat sister too if you want. I don't want to have anything to do with you or your little sister.
Okay, I'll just put everything right here.
Hi, Allie.
Hi, Sissy.
You weren't gone for that long.
Yeah, I know. Here, I'm gonna get some boxes and you need to pack your stuff, okay?
Why do we need to pack?
Because, we're moving out. Me and you. Just me and you.
But why?
I'll tell you whenever we get there, okay?
Okay.
And hurry, because we don't have enough time. We have to leave by the time it gets dark, okay?
Okay, Sissy. I don't have anything, though.
Okay, I'll get you a suitcase. Here, I got you two. One for your clothes and one for your toys, okay?
Okay, thank you. I'll start packing right now.
Starting with my toys.
Okay, I'll put everything right here.
Okay. Now I'll put this one in there.
This one. This one. This one.
And this. What is that?
Oh, it's nothing.
That big bag of stuff.
I'm watching this thing. I actually want to see.
Wait, you can't zoom because you're crushing on someone. Never mind.
Then I'll pack this koala. Now I'll pack this one and this one. Now I'm done. And close it. There, it's closed. Now I'll pack all my clothes. Oh, I'll move out to it. Pack all of this, all of these, and these, and these. This bow, this hat, and this one. Now close it. Oh yeah, I forgot my passy. Now I can put it right here. Now I'll just wait for this. Now I'll pack my clothes in this one. Now I'll pack all my clothes. I'll close it. Close these. I'll pack these towels. This face care stuff. My camera. This picture. This picture, this picture, this picture, and this picture, and this stuff. Now I'll close it. There we go. Now I'll pack all this stuff. Starting with this. Now this bed. I got you an iPad and an Apple Pen.
Wait, really?
Yeah, here you go. Got you an iPad.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it's in case you get bored at the new house. Then I'll pack this koala. Yeah, I got you an iPad.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, it's in case you get bored at the new house. Well, I really wouldn't call it a house. So where are we moving to? I'll tell you whenever we get there, okay?
Okay, is it gonna be nice?
No, not really.
Oh, okay.
I forgot about my glasses. I'll put those right there. Never mind, they're not gonna go in there. Will they go in my bag? No, they won't. I'll just put this here. Now I'll put these here. I'll close this. Now I'll put this here and pack all this baby stuff. Actually, I'll put this here. I'll put this here, and this here. You ready?
Yeah, let me put my iPad in here, and then we can go.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
Coming.
Are you two finally leaving?
Yes, Grandma, we are.
Don't even call me Grandma anymore. If your mother was still alive, she would not be happy with this. And your father.
Come on, Allie, let's
go. Yeah, I got you an iPad.
Thank you.
Sissy, why is Grandma being so mean?
Just leave. No one wants you here.
Come on, Allie, let's go.
Okay, then they get on the train and go to their new house.
Well, we're here. Sissy, this doesn't look like a house.
I know, it's not.
It looks like a big storage building.
Yeah, this is the only free place that I could get. I didn't have any money to buy anything.
Oh, okay.
Well, let's clean up, okay?
Okay.
Just put all of these extra outfits in this little bag. With this, and these masks. And we'll put it right here. Put these here. Put these here, and these here, these here, these here. We'll put these here, and then finally these here. Pretty sure we got everything. Now we can close this. Well, let's get unpacking. Okay. Sissy wise, girl. Well, let's start unpacking. Okay, can I put my clothes? How about... you can put them right up here. Okay, I'll go put them. Now it's time to unpack my clothes. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. I'll hang these up, because these are the ones that I'm going to be using the most. There we go. Now I'll put my hoodies and everything down on this robe. There, and done. And done. I'll just leave those in there. Put that right underneath. And here are all my toys. Sissy, what am I going to do with my toys? Whenever we get done unpacking the other boxes, you can use the boxes to hold all your toys, okay? Okay. I'll just play on my iPad with my pen. Now I'll put this right here. Put this right here. Now I'll just put this up here. Put this over here. And we'll put the pictures right here for now. And done. I put the extra picture in there. Now I'll put all the baby stuff up here. And done. Now to unpack this bag. Now I'll put this up here. And got that done. Now I'll set the beds up. I think I'll put mine right. Well, let's sissy why. Well, okay, I think I'll put my bed right about. Oh yeah, I have to get some pillows. Allie, what color bed do you want? Do you want light green or yellow? Light green. Okay, I'll set it up. And I'll put hers right there. I'll put the extra one right there. Perfect. Now you can use this box to put your toys in, okay? Okay, Sissy. What are we going to eat for food? Tonight while Grandma's sleeping, we're going to have to sneak back in and get some food and some pillows, okay? Okay. So we'll just hang out here for a little bit, okay? Okay, why do you have so many baby stuff? And also, you were going to tell me why we moved here. Why did we move here? Well, it's because I'm going to have a baby. Really? I'm so excited. I'm going to be an auntie. Yeah, you're going to be an auntie. And that's why Grandma kicked me out. And she didn't want you either. So, I just decided to take you. And I was going to take you anyways. Yeah, I wanted to go with you anyways. I'm so excited. Yeah, me too. But we're going to have to live here for now, I guess. Okay, I'll think. Well, we're going to have to live here for now, I guess, until we can get enough money and buy a house. Okay, that sounds good to me. I'm just sorry that we have to live here and not in an actual house. It's okay. Okay. I'm just glad that you're grateful and that you love me enough to move with me. Yeah, I wouldn't move without you. I'm glad to hear that. And Allison plays on her phone and Allie plays on her iPad until it's nighttime. Well, it looks like we can go now. Okay, let's go. I'll just bring my phone. Leave your iPad and everything here, okay? Okay. And while we're there, we'll get some more candles so we can make this more light. Okay, I'll put this up real quick. Okay, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's come out here and close the door. They get on the train and go back to their old house to get some food. Okay, well, we're here. Do you want to stay out here and make sure that Grandma doesn't wake up? Yeah, I'll stay out here, I guess. Or do you want to come inside with me? I actually want to come inside with you. That's what I thought. Let's go in really quiet, so don't talk, okay? Okay. Well, we're going to have to live here for now. Okay, let's go. She's asleep, so be quiet. Okay, we finally got past here. I'll just sit here. Okay, the extra pillows are right here. And the lanterns and stuff. Why is there so many? Well, these are all ours from our old house, remember? Oh, yeah. Yeah, Grandma put them away. She didn't want to give them to us because she didn't want us putting them up everywhere. So, yeah. Oh, that's a little rude. Yeah, so let's just leave these here and we'll go get some food, okay? Okay. Okay, we'll get this back. Fill it with sugar, rice, this pineapple, milk, eggs. I'll take one of these. And all of the meats. Good thing we got a lot of bags. We'll get two plates and all of and two cups. Okay, can you carry one for me, please? Yeah, I'll carry this one. Okay, I'll carry this. Let's go. But remember to be quiet, okay? Okay. Quiet. And they get on the train and go back to their house. Okay, let's go. Jeez. Well, it looks like we're home. Yeah, can we go in now? This is getting really heavy. Oh, yeah, let's go in. Come on. Coming. I'll just close this back so no one comes in. Just put it down right there, okay? Ugh, finally. That was kind of heavy. Yeah. Well, let's set all these candles somewhere, okay? Okay. Set this one here. This one here. These two right here. This one in here. This one right here. And lastly, one right here. And we set the pillows there. And we'll set the food in here. Now I can put my toys in here. There we go. I'm done. And I'll set this here. Okay, well, are you ready to go sleep now? Yeah, I'm gonna go get dressed. I'll wear this because it's kind of cold. Good night, Sissy. Good night. Now I'll go to bed, too. Then they both go to bed.
1 week later.
Hey, Allie, what are you doing?
Nothing, just playing on my iPad.
Okay, well, we have to go to the hospital to see if I'm gonna have a girl or a boy, okay?
Really?
Yeah, do you wanna come?
Yeah, of course, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Hold on, though.
Okay, you can bring a toy, okay? Just one. Not your iPad, though.
Well, looks like we're home.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna reply to this comment.
So we're going to go out.
I'm eating Sour Patch Kids Tropical right now.
So if you hear something in my mouth, you know why.
For this, where you get the sleeping bags, is you are going to have the treehouse. So you go to the treehouse, and then you scroll all the way right here, and they should be right here. The one I'm using isn't right here because I'm obviously using it. But yeah, they should be right here. And also something really cool is in here. So there are these like little spoon fork things, two toothbrushes, this really cute outfit. So if you want to do something with this outfit and you have the treehouse, get this. And they also have this outfit too. I did not know that. But anyways, I hope that answered your question. Part 35, I think, is going to be posted after this video. Bye.
Okay, so I'm going to reply to this comment.
So we're going to go out.
I'm eating Sour Patch Kids Tropical right now.
Okay, I'm also going to answer this question. Sorry, I like woke up a little bit ago. And I'm sorry I didn't post more last night. I got too busy playing Roblox, to be honest. And I didn't even think about it. I'm so sorry. But anyways, you want to go to Toca Boca, obviously. And wait. Oh yeah, I forgot my free gift. I'll get that later in another video.
Of course you want to get in Toca Boca.
Again, I'll get that later. Okay, then you are going to want to have the treehouse. And you want to scroll all the way to right here. And it should be in this little thing right here. So I hope that helped. And I'm also going to reply to another comment in this video since I have some time. The comment was, where do you get the Christmas pajamas? So I'll show you. So you're supposed to get it as a free gift, basically. And you were supposed to get three. The one that I have on, the little kid one, the one is supposed to be mom, and then the dad one. I'll show you guys what the dad one looks like. So this is what the dad one looks like. I'll put it on. Okay, I'm also gonna answer this question. Sorry, I like woke up.
Hi guys, so we're gonna open my free gift today.
And if you haven't already got it, and you don't wanna know what it is, just scroll past this video. I'm so excited to see what it is. Okay, so we're finally here. Now we're gonna do this, and I'm pretty sure it's just one today. Yeah, it's just one. It might be like a pet or something because it has those little holes right there. Oh my god, that's so cute. Look at it. Oh my goodness. I'm definitely going to use this in my series. It's so cute. Oh my goodness. Oh, just look at it. It's so adorable. I give this a 10 out of 10 this week. Like, this was literally the perfect thing. Like, it's so freaking cute. And if you already haven't got it and you're gonna get it, this is what you're getting. If you wanna know, it's so freaking cute and I recommend you get it. Bye. Hi guys, so we're gonna open my,
you can only bring one toy, okay?
But not your iPad.
Okay, I'll go figure out which one.
I wanna bring this Foggy and toss it my pen right here and my iPad.
You ready to go?
Yeah, let's go. Oh, and let's close this again. And they get on the train to go to the hospital. Okay, looks like we're here. We have to get one of these, okay? I want to hold it. Okay, now we'll just sit here and wait for our number.
Number one,
let's go.
Hi, are you number one?
Yes, I'm number one.
Okay, what are you here for?
Oh, I'm here to get an ultrasound and to see what the gender of my baby is.
Okay, you can just throw that and go right ahead to the second floor.
Okay, thank you. You can throw that away.
Okay, let's go. Let's
go in the elevator and go to the second floor.
Okay, let's wait right here.
And I have no idea what this line is, and I do not know how to get rid of this, so just don't mind that.
Oh, hi, Allison.
Hi, nurse.
Oh, did you bring your little sister?
Yeah, this is her. Her name's Allie.
Hi, Allie.
You can only bring one.
Oh, hi, Allie.
Hello. Okay, are you ready to go back?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, follow me.
Aw, these babies are so cute.
Yeah, they're really cute, aren't they?
Okay, just in here.
Allie, you can sit in this chair, okay?
Okay.
I'll just put my back right here. Okay, let me get changed real quick.
Okay.
Changed into this. Okay, now can you sit there for a minute?
Sure.
We're gonna put this on your belly.
Oh, look, you can see your baby.
Oh, it's so cute. Yeah, so do you want to find out the gender today?
Yes.
Okay, well, it looks like you're having a girl.
Really, a girl?
Yeah.
Hold on, looks like you're having two babies.
What? Twins?
Yeah, one's a girl and one's a boy.
I can't believe this. Are you happy or?
No, I'm happy. It's just, I can't believe I'm actually having twins. It never ran in her family. Well, sometimes you just get the genes and start them. Now I'm going to be checking your stomach. Okay, so we can hear two heartbeats. So that. Oh, hi, Allie. Hello. Okay, I'm just going to check your baby's heartbeat. Okay, there for sure is two heartbeats. And yeah, option change back. Do you have any questions or anything? Yes, when is my due date? It is July 15th. Okay, thank you. You're welcome. And you don't have to pay anything. Oh, okay. See you later, okay? Okay, bye. Bye. You ready to go? Yeah, let's go. I can't believe you're gonna have two babies. Yeah, me too. One boy and one girl. And they get on the train and go back to the house. Okay, let's go back inside and shut the door. I'll put this here. Okay, it looks like it's dinner time, so I'm gonna make something for dinner, okay? Okay, here's your dinner. Thank you. You're welcome. I'll go get you something to drink, okay? Okay, here's your drink. Thank you, sissy. You're welcome. That's so good. Put this up. It's so good. Then they play on their devices until it's nighttime. I'm gonna get ready to go to bed, okay? Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna check your baby's heartbeat. Okay, there for sure is two heartbeats. And yeah, option change back. Do you have any questions or anything? Yes, when is my due date? It is July 15th. Okay, thank you. You're welcome. And you don't have to pay anything. Oh, okay. See you later, okay? Okay, bye. Bye. You ready to go? Yeah, let's go. I can't believe you're gonna have two babies. Yeah, me too. Hi guys, so right now I'm on Roblox. I will be posting part 38 later. So now we are just going to be logging in to my account. So now I'm gonna type in my username. No, this is not my username. Okay, now the password. Okay, now I'm done. I'm gonna hit done and we are going to log in. Now we've logged in. Not now, I'm not gonna say my password. If you guys didn't already know, the Adopt Me Farm update has came out. And the, the stuff for, to get, hi guys, this is part two. So I added this hair in my face. Okay, so I added, so the girl actually has really cute clothes, but I decided that I might not get Robux, so I might get stuff on Tokoboka. So I really want the Neon Rainbow Apartments and the, HUS store, because you can get, like, other really cute things there, too, so. So I think I'm gonna ask to get this. Oh, well, hold on. The rainbow lights and the home designer. So I'll come back if they say. I'm going to be making part 38 while I wait. So the girl actually. Sissy, I'm gonna go get dressed for bed, okay? Okay. Put my iPad right here. I'll wear this. Perfect. Get my passy. Good night, sissy. Good night. I'm gonna go to bed too. I'll wear this. Take my glasses off and go to sleep.
Toca boca.
It's so funny, and I just forgot. This as well. My phone just turned off.